What is up, everybody? It is your boy Alex filming. We are at Target. We're gonna be here for like an hour, 15 minutes. So I'm not gonna film the whole entire thing, but we're gonna go to the electronics section. If I can find it over here. I'm in the clothes and jewelry section right now. What am I clacking on? Okay, we're good. So here's our clothing aisle. I think into the back of the store, so we should have plenty of storage and plenty of money. I'm just planning on getting deodorant. So here we go. No, it's the iPhone case. So this is a power bank. Where is the storage stuff? Ooh, Canon cameras. Ooh, let's see what version we have here. The Rebel 17. EOS R100, yeah. R50. I don't see any other ones, but let's look at this. GoPro. I could use this. $60, let's see the past my price range. By like a 256 gigabyte. Holy, I just need a 32 gigabyte per data. We're still not doing that. Storage. That's all we have for storage. Do this camera accessories. Okay. My bad. We were dumb. This is printer stuff.
Sorry.
I do not see any store. Oh, calculators. Wi-Fi router. Wi-Fi router for $100. Not too bad. A TV for $50. TVs are really cheap. I thought they'd be more expensive, like, they're super expensive. What is this room receptor? I don't see any storage devices. I'll go back, but could be blind as a bat. I mean, that was storage area right there. Oh, I think I found them. I think I found him. Is there a screen protector? Nope, I found it yet. Next one over. This is the iPhone cases and accessories. Now what the heck? I'm filming for 5 minutes. I've been filming for forever. Try one more time. I'm so lost, but I don't care. We're here for another hour. We'll be good. That's durable glasses. Oh, here are the phones. Okay. Okay, where we just clearly can't find store the pair of the hard drives and storage USB drives. Let's try one more time on the side. On the other side. Calculate on this side. Oh, enduro battery. I'm gonna buy an enduro battery for a row. Okay. Nope. We're not doing that. We're not doing that. Camera backpack. Oh, would it be nice to have a camera backpack. Is it good for hero to watch this? No. Do they? Hero doesn't know. Hypersmooth 5.0, yeah. We've Hypersmooth 5.0. Not 6.0. Man, who cares? Really? Who the hell is keeping track? Only GoPro is. Yeah, well. Okay, we're gonna go get some deodorant now because I can't find anything. I just need deodorant. Now where am I gonna find fucking deodorant? Yeah, I can't find the... So they had them the last time I seen Target, they had them. Can't find it now, unfortunately. Sorry guys. That's okay. Let me just go to the front of the store and ask if I can find what aisle of deodorant is in, because I have $7, I think. That should be enough to buy one stick of deodorant. Should be enough to buy an axe, at least, like an axe deodorant. Let's go to the front of the store now. Let's start over, shall we? So we're doing good. Good on time. Time is... Oh God, what time is it? Jeez. 4:07. So we got an hour. 6:45 or 6:30. We're in a semi-hurry now. We weren't gonna rush, but now we're rushing. Because I had to find the deodorant. Tell you where the deodorant is. Excuse me, sir.
I don't know what you're saying. It works when it wants and it doesn't when it doesn't.
It's okay. Do you want me to put that in
there? I just need to get to my house.
Yeah. I'll just find it myself. How hard can it be? If I can't find it in time, that's okay, too. Not that urgent to get deodorant. It's just an excuse to come here. To be honest. The little kid mannequins. Oh. Okay. Found it, I think. Yes, found the deodorant. Found it, finally. And it has to be less than $7. Native degree. Go for axe. We have axe. Axe, no, that degree. Axe is a pretty expensive brand. I'm not finding it. We'll look over here. Razor and gel and razors. You know what? Can't find it. Never asked, that's okay. Not that important. Thinking. You know what? Let's just see if we can get some degree. We can get ass, we gotta get degree. Degree is another big name for deodorant. I just want one. Literally, I just want one. Thank you for that much. No. How could possibly find degree black and white? Okay. I don't want to come back. Don't want to unpack. Big 2 degrees. We don't have it. Okay. Okay, I'm not gonna do it. Call it off. Oh, axe, find axe. Finally, Jesus. How much is it? $4.99. That's awesome. How much is this? $4.99. It's $9. No, I don't have enough money. But I'm gonna buy one of these, okay. We're good. Found the axe. Is this a new one? Phoenix. Yeah, we'll get it. Got it, guys. We're good. We're gonna go check out now. One big item purse, one huge cart. We're good. Let's go. Okay guys, we got it. It worked. Thanks for shopping with us. You're welcome.
You're very welcome.
Anytime. Glad I could shop with you guys. Okay, I'll see you guys later. Have a great day. See you soon. The window's all shattered and cracked. Anyway, see you guys later. Peace.